Novena to Saint Gertrude the Great, Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us Saint Gertrude the Great as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the love of you she showed by serving you as a writer. Saint Gertrude the Great, you began to experience mystical visions when you were 25 years old. These visions influenced you so greatly that you considered their beginning to be your second birth, and you started to serve God more single-mindedly. Please bring my petitions before God whom you serve so single-mindedly. As you began to devote yourself to spiritual study and writings, you began to write with the spiritual benefit of others in mind. Pray for me that I may seek to lead others closer to God as you did. Pray that I may never miss the opportunity to help others grow in their relationship to God. Please also pray for her. O Lord Jesus, by the love thou didst bear to the virginal heart of Saint Gertrude, and by which thou hast promised that no sinner who would honor and love her should die a sudden and unprovided death, grant me, I beseech thee, this grace, and let me so love thee and repent of my sins, that with faith and confidence I may expect a happy death. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer thee the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus, in union with the masses said throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in my own home and within my family. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Gertrude the Great, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.